lesson about programming. Today I am going to be talking about what actually programming is. So, what is a computer program? At a very basic level, a computer program, also known as software, is a series of instructions that the computer understands and executes in order to actually perform the actions that the programmer intended. So, if a program is a series of instructions, programming is the process of defining and writing those instructions. At the very core, okay, this is going to get a bit deeper than you will actually ever need in programming, but the instructions that a computer executes are actually a series of what we call binary values. Computer only understands two values, 0 and 1, which are actually implemented using electricity. 1 is the positive value of the current, 0 is the negative one, or what electricians call ground. It's just like on a battery, you have the plus and a minus ends, right? So inside your computer, inside a microprocessor and other circuits, that's what's actually happening, series of zeros and ones, very fast alternations of switching between the positive and the negative poles of electrical current, happening billions of times a second and producing the output on your screen, your printer, your speakers, etc. These zeros and ones are actually called machine code. And back in the day, programmers were actually coding using these 0 and 1 values directly, which was extremely difficult. Now, things evolved exponentially, and there are computer programs called compilers, which takes a more humanly accessible way of programming via writing text and transforms it into this series of 0 and 1. There are tons of programming languages such as C, C++, Python, Java, MATLAB, Ruby, VB.NET, PHP, etc., etc. But I'm only going to teach you about a language called C#, which, in my opinion, is the best language to pick up as a beginner because it is advanced enough to make pretty much anything you want, but simple enough to be understood fairly easy. So, C# is a programming language that is part of a development platform called Microsoft.NET, which includes many other languages aside of C#. And what we're going to be using to write our codes is a program called Visual Studio, which is what programmers call an IDE, Integrated Development Platform, aka a program that gives you everything you need to design, create, compile, and debug a computer software. In the next lesson, we are going to talk about actually installing this program. Thank you guys for watching and see you next time. Bye!